Alright, we're just making a short video here that how to start your Stihl saw, because they're notoriously hard if you don't do it in the right order. So we've got it on start, holding that trigger in, decompression button, go 6 or 7 presses on this, primer, choke, and now we're going to pull it until just needed to do one cough, like that. Take the choke off, so I leave that on start, it should go.